Hello everyone, this is Will Whitfield with W3 Productions. In my last tutorial, I showed you what happened when you brought a DAZ character into Blender using either the FBX method or the DAZ importer, specifically in Blender 2.8. At the end of the video, I mentioned how the materials didn't work well in the Eevee engine, because of the alpha channel that's in use in the materials, particularly with the hair and the eyes. Just a quick tip on how to get around that, or how to fix that, actually. In the Eevee engine, which I'll switch to now, all you have to do is go to the materials tab for each material. So this is part of the hair, and you actually just go to the settings section under the materials tab, and you change the blend mode from opaque to alpha. I use alpha blend. I'm not sure which one of these three are best, but I use alpha blend, and I'll do that for each material. Oops. From opaque to alpha blend. And before, if you went into the rendered view, the eyes would be all white and the hair wouldn't be as accurate as it should be. And so you have to do this for all the hair materials and make sure I got everything. And then we'll click on the body. And first thing we need to go for is the eye reflection for this particular character. I think tear. Look at tear right quick. I think that's fine. Actually, anything using transparent nodes, we need to change it. So let's go ahead and change that as well. Pupils, just check pupils. I don't think we need to change that. Let's check irises right quick. No. Cornea we need to change. That's using a transparent node. Eyelashes, definitely. And I believe that's it for this character. So I'm going to attempt to convert over to rendered shading. If it freezes my computer, I'll just skip ahead to the end result. Actually, I had to deselect the character so you see everything. So now the eyes, you can see the pupils and the cornea. The eyelashes are no longer just solid bricks, and the hair is as it should be. And so there you have it, a DAZ character in Blender using the Eevee engine. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this was helpful to you, and have a blessed day.